it's good to see Steve Austin back in wrestling tights, but I'm confused. Steve Austin just took the back door into this ECW world title matchup. Mikey has never been one to back down from a challenge. Now into the ring, and Austin slams him down. Austin with the big boot on Whipwreck. Steve Austin now full head of steam, and the Steve-ster drops the leg. Cover hook of the leg. One, two, and no. Kick out. That lame-ass crap ain't gonna get it done here in ECW. Austin all over Mikey Whipwreck. Mikey up and over to the concrete floor here at the ECW Arena. Oh my God, the flip. We don't have any pretty blue mats here. And Steve Austin with the and the reversal. And Mikey. The reversal. Austin tormenting Mikey in front of all of these ringside fans. Oh, and Mikey is hurt. He's got him. Oh, on the back. There's the reversal. Reversal from Austin. Austin whips Mikey into the corner. And there it is, the stun gun. That's Austin's patented finishing move. Two and no, Mikey Whipwreck kicks out. And Austin can't believe it. He is stunned. And now Austin working over Mikey Whipwreck in the corner. Chops are on the menu here tonight in Philadelphia. And Mikey Whipwreck can barely stand. Mikey set for the ride. Austin ducks his head. Sunset flip by Mikey. Sunset flip. Mikey's got a hold of the tights. We've got a moon over Philadelphia.
He got him. Mikey got Austin. Mikey Whipwreck just pinned Steve Austin.
And Austin nearly takes Mikey Whipwreck's head off. How humiliating for Steve Austin, who thought he was going to have a cakewalk to winning his first World Heavyweight Championship. And just like he always does, Mikey Whipwreck makes a miracle happen. Well, officially, Mikey is the winner, but he may not feel like one by the time Austin is done.